in Kampala.
Now, flower growers in Wankoko Port Bay Road in Nakawa Division today woke up to very shocking news after realizing Indian investors fenced off their land without their knowledge. The gardeners who've been on this land for over 10 years were very surprised and wanted to lynch the Indians, accusing them of land grabbing. The police, however, were very fast to respond and rescued the situation. We've got the details.
For over 10 years, this area has been used by flower and nursery bed growers who have been selling flowers and other plants. However, this morning the gardeners were shocked to find their land fended off by investors. The Indian investors put building materials and were surveying the land. According to the gardeners, this land has been their only source of livelihood for the past decade. These had threatened to lead the investors. However, Nakawa Division Mayor Engineer Ronald Nsubugabali Mwezo and police were quick to calm them down.
Atwale takalini. Takalino, okuba wena wembe rete mu Nakawa, ngakulika bavubuka bano, bagezaako okulaba nti obulamu bwabwe babuyiyizawa. Kati omuntu yenna okuvaayo okumalaga bajjawo, nti olw'okuba wafunye ekyapa ekyo kikafuuwe nga nkyali mmeeya, ate agenda okufuuka enkya MP.
Amidst the scuffle, police was heavily deployed at the contested land to ensure that the investors are not harmed by the angry gardeners. After calm was restored, the seemingly fearful investors loaded their building cement onto a van and drove away, while holes that had been dug for the fence poles were buried by the angry gardeners. The surveyors were left in confusion as the investors fled the scene. Leaders have appealed to the gardeners to be patient as their concerns are being addressed. Story by Red Kasasa for the news in Kampala.